This might be the second weirdest keyboard I own. It's called a buckling spring keyboard. The design was invented by IBM in the 80s, and by many is considered to be the best mechanical tactile keyboard you can buy. Although I'm obsessed with how it looks and love the old Windows-inspired keys, the thing is just loud as hell and personally not my favorite keyboard to type on, despite many people loving the experience. But who knows, I might whip it out for editing one day, but not anytime soon.